matter how tough it gets, don't count Jeb out, because, as he explained, he is a fighter.
Just talk about your resilience, because some people don't think you know how to fight.
Oh, man. They don't know me. They don't know me.
Did you say this too?
I eat nails when I wake up, then I have breakfast.
Yes. Yes. Jeb eats nails when he wakes up. And I believe him. Am I still running for president? And Jeb wasn't done with the tough talk, in that it's sort of tough for him to talk.
Are people underestimating your ability to fight back and your willingness to fight back?
I hope they are. I hope they are. This is like, for me, the greater the adversity, the more, first of all, it means I'm going to get better. I got to get better. I know I have to get better. I mean, come on. I have enough humility to know that I got to get better.
Really inspires confidence in your candidates. I can imagine his address to Congress. The state of our union is, look, it's, I know it's got to get better. I mean, come on. It has to, right? And don't underestimate America, but I hope you do, because I ate nails for breakfast, and God bless you, and may God bless, you know what, I'll see myself out.